Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. It's a good day to hike. Day 24. Cold out today. Ooh, my little temperature gauge says 33 degrees. Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, slow moving this morning. My fingers' dexterity, not there. But I'm glad I'm here. It's a good day to hike.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say?
Did a close-up on that mountain out there. I think it's Mount Baitenpaul. I think I got to go over that. I don't know, mile 400, 500 or so. Not sure. Sure looks beautiful. All right, back on trail, back on trail, back on trail. So yesterday, short day. Didn't get on trail till about 9:30. But did get, I don't know, 16 miles in or something like that. So that was good. Good day. I could have went another 3 miles to another campsite. But I wanted to give my foot some more time to heal because it's really only about halfway done healing. So anyways, got into camp last night. Made some dinner. And I gotta tell you, it was cold, cold, cold. Going this morning, I like to wake up earlier, you know, and even hike in the dark a little bit as I go. But it was too doggone cold. So, let me get over this log. Made some oatmeal. And then I made some oatmeal and then started packing up. And I will tell you, you need your fingers to pack up. And it's in the low 30s. It's not easy. All right, so I think I got another 16 or so, 17 miles to this, what they call malt shop. And not sure if I'm gonna go to it yet, but we will see. But it is a good day. To my brother Mark, unfortunately, I lost your hat. I really like the hat. It was a Marine Corps hat you sent me. It made it 100 miles, then I lost it. Sorry. So I gotta switch back to my other hat, real light hat I have. I'm gonna keep this beanie on because it is still cold out. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. Oh, and sun's starting to come out. I already had to take my gloves off because the sun is warming me up. So that's good. That's very good. And we will, I'm trying to get you out of the sun, but it's not working. And we will, I think this morning before I left, I was 53 miles from the Cajon Pass. So, it could be 3 days. But we'll see. We'll see. And the Cajon Pass has got that iconic McDonald's. And you and everybody else are like, big deal, McDonald's, another McDonald's. But this, of all the videos I've ever seen, this McDonald's is in all of them. And it's got Wi-Fi. So, and I've been to this McDonald's many a times going up to things at work at the airstrip there. So, looking forward to it. It's a good trail this morning. I mean, it's basically frozen ground, but it's a good trail. All right, take care. Another good view I had to show you. Man, this is amazing. Look at that. Woo! Oh, just keeps on getting better. Well, I gotta cross this creek. It's a pretty big creek too. All right, let's get after it. I gotta cross this creek again. Let's find a spot where I'm not gonna get wet. I'll take my shoes off. Because as you can see, there's a sign up there. I gotta cross this creek again. Man! Well, there's some nice people put some nice rocks right here for me to walk over. So I'm gonna walk over these rocks. Look at this bridge. This is like a big deal bridge. Ugh. Wow. Got some hikers down there.
Good night, Caden. Good night, Kinley.